Hi everyone, my name is Maria Yakovenko and I'm from Ukraine. That's why I stay here and there's no remedy for memory of faces like a melody. In the 21st century, humanity has faced the unprecedented issue of ecological survival. There is no country that is not affected by the ecological crisis associated with the limited natural resources, water quality and subsoil. Illegal construction of banks, quarries engineering of the banks of rivers, pollution of river sediments directly affect water quality. Alluvium is a collector of drinking water. Therefore, the topic of our project is alluvial sediments of the rivers within the Bila Tserkva agglomeration and their lithological, mineralogical characteristics is relevant in terms of sustainable development. During our project, we research archival and scientific materials on geology and hydrology of the study area. Described 11 outcrops of river sediments, studied the granulometric composition of rocks. Samples were examined under binoculars, using the method of X-ray fluorescence analysis. The features of lithological and mineral composition of the alluvium of the rivers were determined. The content of impurity elements in selected samples was identified. The metal concentration coefficient and the total sediments pollution index were calculated by the formulas. As a result, we have systemized materials on the lithological and mineralogical composition of alluvial sediments of the river Rus. Our researchers have shown that in some samples, gray sands, light gray sands, and slightly clay sands are dominating. Modern alluvial sediments from the study area are 95-98% composed of quartz. In clay component of sediments, montmorillonite is dominating. The total indicator of heavy metal pollution at most points is within normal limits. However, anthropogenic impact on sediments was revealed through the study of heavy metals in them, and the composition of alluvium was established. Fragments of plastic, bricks, products of direct human activity were found in some samples. Alluvium is significantly affected by economic activities. The state of sediments is disturbed, landscapes change, water and air basins are polluted and industrial waste accumulates. The implementation of this project is supposed to ensure the rational development and efficient use of natural resources, reduce the negative impact on the environment of harmful substances, ensure the transition to a rational model of consumption and production. So maybe it's time to stop this endless wheel.